What really sold me is the practical experience with business partners completely in English.
I started an internship that I actually got from Macromedia. So we were working on a project with BMW.
In some of my semesters, like the first semester I worked with Art Aurea, and then in the second semester with BMW, and then my third semester more or less I was with a startup company as a working student.
So we did a project with Mercedes-Benz.
So some of the projects that we've worked with so far, for example, one of the first was Mercedes-Benz Consulting. And it was very early on in the course, second semester, and the project I was a part of was life event analytics with them.
The company and the name is already super big, so it was challenging, and it can be also like a good thing to put in your CV when you are like looking for job opportunities.
It's also nice to have on your resume, hey, I worked with BMW, so that's kind of cool.
Just in that one semester, in that one project, I've learned quite a bit about analytics, and I think I can definitely add it to my CV now, but also as a life skill.
While working with these different companies, the nice thing is that you're treated as a colleague or kind of like a consultant in a way.
They treated us as they would any employee, and we were actually able to learn so much from them because they came in with their industry insight.
During your semesters, you have different opportunities to go on a different excursions with your professors, which is really good. It's a mix of a professional and industrial field, and you understand what kind of field you're studying.
For me, the highlight of my networking time in Berlin was Digital Future Summit, which one of our professors introduced us with. And we got to meet, interact, and network with one of the biggest digital ventures of the biggest companies of Europe. And I think that was really helpful. I made a lot of contacts with people who could be my future employees and also people I would be co-working with in the future.